Good morning to you. Yes, this happens all on the same day that Governor Parson was at the Capitol talking about how to address the violent crime that we've seen rising all across the state. Now, take a look at the video from the latest shooting overnight. This happened at about 11:45. A man and woman along Temple Place were shot. This was near Page Boulevard in North St. Louis. Both victims were conscious and breathing when they went to the hospital, but that man has since died. Homicide is investigating. Now, before that, at around 7:30, there was a shooting in the 1400 block of Schweitzer. This was a triple shooting. Now, one man was conscious. Another went to the hospital with his injuries. Police have called in homicide detectives to investigate this case. Now, there were three more shootings throughout the night. A woman shot on Grand and Loughborough, a man shot in the side on Drury, and another man shot on Penrose and Kings Highway. No word on their condition, but a total of five shootings, three people dead, possibly five recovering from their injuries this morning. No word yet on if there are any suspects or arrests in these shootings. Now, Governor Parson also said that he would talk about creating a witness protection fund, hoping that in cases like this, more people would be actually encouraged to come forward and help. But of course, you are always encouraged to call Crime Stoppers to leave an anonymous tip if you have any information that could help solve any of these cases. Reporting live from downtown St. Louis, I'm Blair Lede.